Hey everybody, I'm gonna practice my speed napping today. Just do a quick biface out of this flake of black obsidian. Kind of an odd shape to it. I'm just gonna use one hammerstone. But to address the question that a couple of you left on my last video, over here I've got an open window, and then I've got a fan blowing the dust. And together there's a cross draft from the other window. And all the dust just leaves, goes out that window. So it's a pretty good setup, I think, ventilation wise. I'm just gonna use my trusty little quartzite hammer for this one. Should be able to get the job done with just this one tool. first bad hit there. A nice little hand axe as it is. Lower Paleolithic Acheulean technology. I could just leave it there, but I said I was gonna do a biface. So I might as well finish that. The tip. Being a little too aggressive there. Finally need to address this situation down here. Thank you. Whoops. Gave that one a little too much oomph. Almost split the thing in half on me. That was way too much. I'm bleeding all over the place. Obsidian, those little shards will get you every time. So I've made several key mistakes in the mid to late stage thinning here. Some nice of the bigger flakes I managed to get earlier on. Each of these I can make some small points with. That one's pretty thin and curved. These have some nice meat to them though. This is what I managed to do on the last strike there. Took out this deep bulb of percussion. Really messed up my convexity and symmetry on this piece. Most times I would have switched down to the end direct long before this. I don't usually stick with the hammerstone all the way. So really what I should do now is try to salvage it with my indirect antler punch. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I can't leave it like this. Okay.